Damn. Got a feeling I'm forgetting about something.
Alright, so that's the edge of the map, this side. Well, if it is the edge of the map, let's go this way then. Wow, you can see the palace even from here. Wow. Okay. Let's visit the crossroads first. Nothing useful. Alright, let's go to the right.
Thank you, good sir. You would be the famous Witcher, would you not?
Exactly.
I shall hitch my wagon and set off for the monument works at once. They await me there.
Why did he stay here? Has to relax a little bit. Big feet to fill. Second group. I have a feeling that this is a quest that I don't have unlocked from some other part of the map. I just stumbled upon it. Ah, who cares? So, what is there around to loot? Bunch of crowns. That's about it. That's cleared. So I have to go to this stupid village. Let's visit this hut along the way first. I don't think there's anything there. Ah, shit. I really hate you. So that's the trick. Just rend them completely. Alright. So that's the little sort of a hut. Let me check. Locked. Right. Is there a key? There's the chest, but no key. Maybe this. Don't see anything else around that's useful. That's a shame. How come there's no key? Like, I explored everything. Same story like the one sunken treasure that I never found the key for. I'll do it later. Let's go that side. The up the road. Anybody home? No, locked. Can't go inside. Fine. So let's go there. Bandits. Oh, abandoned site.
Learn.
First things first, let's loot. What's this here? Nothing.
Let's not do anything. Let's charge! Take him for a ride! Slow now, let's not do anything rash.
Clear.
She works?
The sword that can turn a lass into a tree.
I don't know.
Maybe I see her.
Greetings. My man staring after a batman.
That'll put an end to his old.
Oh! So suddenly the whole village is alive. Look at this. Great. I like this. Like, in Velen, when you liberate village, sometimes nothing happens. But here, immediately, people come back.
Hey, Tony Champion, the bells must be the one.
Then everything is normal.
Our blood's worth less than mine.
Witcher or not, I'm still to bust your bum.
There's a fast travel. Thing around here. Bunch of useful stuff for sale.
Well, why not? Who's to tell the witch?
Our things. Our things.
No one gives a hoot about us poor folk.
We brought peace, and somehow Ethan made our ladies more eager. A thousand thanks, White One.
I'll call my bow.
And the queen
rent will be the end of me. I've lost the game.
All thanks to the witch.
Can't go in. Well, that's about it, I guess. Time to go into the inn, see what's happening inside, maybe. This is locked. What's the inn called?
No one gives a hoot about us.
Rudy Brush Auberge. Nice.
Uh,
Although I did not explore this side.
Phew, stinky.
Let's see.
Possible punishment suffers.
I won't complain.
What else?
Hey, Tony Champion! The bells must give you.
Hey!
Bathing tears away at the skin.
Oh, fuck.
And thus brings death close.
I go inside, that's the question. Oh, finally I can go inside one of these homes. Hello, woman.
Beetroot and clamox.
Shut up.
When the Duquesa laughs, it's no laughing matter.
Duquesa is pretty dangerous, I can say. Just gonna take everything you have as a reward for liberating your stupid village. Can I climb anywhere here? I think I can. Probably.
Oh, possible punishment have visited us.
No. Alright, that's about it. Thanks very much.
Careful.
Move.
Careful.
Thank the gods, Witcher. Thank the gods for you.
Fooling.
Look, just look.
Is this guy just drunk? Or dead? Okay. We have a bunch of new stuff. I'm gonna sell it for a lot of gold when I get back to the main town. But for now, let's go in here. Hello, people. How are you? Come on.
Don't you tread on me!
Really lovely little really nice kitchen you have. I'm just gonna take all of your food, don't mind me. And all of your books and everything. And I think that's about it. Like, she has a bunch of stuff. Thanks very much. Let's talk to the woman. Hello!
Praised be our Lord Lepiota. You come in his name. You are his avatar.
Nope, just a witcher who happened to be passing through.
By the prophet's intervention. He was your guide. He nudged your footsteps here.
If you say so.
What shall we call you, hero?
I'm Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt! Lovely, it rings. Sacred it sounds. Do you thirst or hunger?
Know much of the local history? Found a few elven scrolls while wandering around in the area.
Mm-hmm.
These notes, they describe what happened to the elves who used to live here in Fox Hollow.
I know nothing. Now would you like aught to eat or to drink?
Let me see what you're serving.
Just a bunch of nice food. Okay, can I sell you some junk? By any chance. Oh, I can. Right. I'm gonna take all of your money. What's this? Bolt. Thanks, woman.
Take care now.
You are sorely missed already.
Is there anybody here who can give me the key for the stupid?
Here's some food. Let me lift.
How is it?
I thank you for your help.
What's here?
Good day.
Thanks a lot. So nobody can tell me anything else.
No point complaining.
What a great a little village by the river.
Feast till the wine barrels run.
Huh? Alright, so where am I? Right there. Okay, Fox Hollow. Fine. I have two. Where's that stupid quest for the... This one? I have to go there. Up the road. Fine, I will do just that. Let's go. Take some more honey. Thanks very much. Let's deal with this tree.
So, you met the witch. You must have. What did you learn?
That witch? She's not near as bad as folks say. Made me bow and scrape, sure. I know some sorceresses witchier than her.
Joyous bleeding news, but what about Daphne?
I can lift the curse, free her, by performing a ritual, making a sacrifice of her kerchief and Gareth's remains. But we gotta start at the right time. When the hour comes, I'll light four fires for the four winds, then begin the ritual.
Fires? Then I shall be of use to you after all. Seems you need wood. Much of it.
Chop as much as you can. I'll see to the rest.
All right, it appears that we will probably have to fight something.
I've chopped and stacked the wood. What now?
My turn. Gotta light fires and talk to the woman enchanted in the tree. No idea how this'll turn out, so just in case, stand at a distance. And if you see me draw my sword, run.
Yeah. Alright, so let's do that. And let's see, we prepared a bunch of bonfires around. Okay. It's probably gonna be a ghost, so let's do this.
Took your last to the world's four winds. From the south, not a word. From the east, no cry is heard. From the north, silent sighs. From the west, peer hollow eyes. Cease your vigil, dead he lies. Hear me, you who hide beneath this bark. The day of your freedom has come. Behold a kerchief, proof of your love for another. Behold a bone of he to whom you offered your love.
Shall never return.
No, he won't.
Is his love for me gone? Did he stay true?
Gareth remained faithful to the end of his days.
The time comes that I depart. I've waited too long. I've suffered too much. And now I wish to go.
Farewell, m'lady.
I thank you, stranger. And you, my knight. I thank you for speaking to me. For standing vigil at my feet.
Well, that's nice. Rest in peace.
I did not think it would end this way. I hoped we could revive her, but I guess it was not to be.
We did all we could.
You did well. Here, your pay. And the book is yours as well.
Thanks, man.
Take care of yourself.
So long, Witcher. I must think, put this straight in my head.
Okay. So now I could speak to the guy that wants to give me the sword. I don't know if I should do it. Also, there's a lot of stuff here that I have to do. Before I go to the cave, let me take a look at this. Do I have anything unlocked actually? Let's do this one. Okay. I need another ability point, fine. I don't know if I need the green ones. I'm not using them. Don't care about these anymore. This one is useful, but I need a lot of points to research it. Okay, what's this? Okay, piercing cold. Oh, it has a chance of freezing opponents. That's good. That's useful, actually. This is also good. And this. So I'm gonna go left side. I don't need right side. The only question is, do I need the piercing cold? Or, no, sorry, conductors of magic. I go up first, and then if I have anything left, I'll unlock this as well. Yeah. Three out of three. Fine. I'm gonna keep my levels. And now let's go, maybe, where do I go now? That's the question. I think I should probably knock off this one and then go here and here. Should be fine, I believe. Yeah, let's do that. So, where's my horse?
Go, go.
Was I here before? I think I was, yeah. Yeah. And I went here as well, so let's knock off this then. Ah, these stupid plants, I hate this. I can't tell you how much I hate these plants. Almost died. So, let's see, I came from here. So what is there to take? Bunch of stuff here. Anything else? Okay, there's the body.
Looks like an archospore killed him.
Shit.
A letter and a key. Apparently someone's like sabotaging operations would be interesting. Tino. But the letter doesn't say who. Need to keep looking. Could still find out.
So I have a key, but what for? Ah, search Coronata for proof of sabotage. Okay. So where is that, actually? Ah, that's the village. Okay. Well, I'm going there anyways. Do I go there first? I think I should go there first. Yeah. So let's use this and go to Fox Hollow. Is there some sort of a chest? I don't think there is anything else. Yeah, I don't see anything. So, there first. I don't know what's happening there, but I really want to go see one more time. Nothing else. This is really strange. Yeah, let's move to the crossroads first. Let's follow the road. Question is, do I kill the wolves? Or do they kill me? Let's try with the wolves. Thank you. Entrance? Really? What kind of entrance? Oh, so new marker. Let's go in. Maybe I'll find the missing part of the... That's it, nothing else. Well, that was a disappointing slightly. Okay. So where am I now? There, alright, let's go to the right. Why do they hit so hard? Ah, so without investigating Coronata's problems, let Matilda take over Belgard or continue investigating and deal with Liam's problems. Well, yeah, I want... do I do research? Ah, so he's gonna get angry at me. So wine wars, Vermentino, done. How about wine wars, Coronata? Where are his problems? On the other side, over there. And that's the question, what do I do? Well, I'm gonna do everything and then let them fight it out. I'm not gonna take... anybody's side. Let's go there as well. I could go inside here. I have the key. Key to chest in sunflower fields. Where's that? Ah, that's the one that I found? No, it's actually here. How? I shouldn't go there. Should go there back. Okay. Let's see, where is this gonna take me? What's this? Hidden treasure, or it is some kind of... Ah, Barghest.
Damn it.
Oh, long time no see. These were the enemies from Witcher 1. I haven't seen them in... I haven't fought them since Witcher 1. I don't know why they didn't include them in Witcher 2. The Curse of Carnabaron. Okay. Another stupid quest suddenly. Alright. Well, now it's time to go that way. Where is that? What a nice forest. What are these?
Just wonderful. Smashed bones. Damn, it was strong. Deep prints. Blood. Just trying to get away.
That the man?
Damn it.
Lesh him.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Somebody hiding inside. Let's see.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Beota keep you in his care.
Ah, so they're erecting the monument every time I save them. Okay. Why am I here suddenly? Ah, I was there and now I'm there. Okay, no problems. So I guess it's time to take a look at the quest with the chest here. Here somewhere. So which one is it? This one? Ah, that's the one. Okay, so let's do this one first. Since now I have a way of getting there, actually. And also, let's fix my stupid sword. Like that. Finally, and now let's do the, where is it, not marked. Where is this? Don't care. Let's go here. Is there any fast travel I can take? Not really. Good thing I have my horse with me. So, come here, Roach. Stop bugging out. There you go. Let's go unlock the chest. I saved those guys here, okay. Moon rates? Not really.
After one necks in work, yet they had to drink themselves.
Unki says if I'm bad, he'll give me to the witches.
Ninety-four. Good. I'm happy with that. So, I did the Wine Wars Vermentino. Now let's do Coronata. Where are their problems? On the other side of the river? Yes. I'm gonna start by going there and visiting this sort of woods here and see how far can I go. This is probably the edge of the map, I guess. Yeah. Everything on the left is clear. It's a pretty nice map, I can say. A lot of lovely spots. Although I would like to explore here a little bit more. And then move on this road, for example. Where's this traveling guy?
Of course, I can tell them.
Wait, man. I have a lot of stuff to sell.
Greetings, traveler. Have you any needs?
Yeah.
Mind if I glance at what you got?
Show me what you have. Can I sell him this crap? Yeah. This I'm keeping. So, junk. He doesn't have much money, that's the problem. There you go. Farewell.
So long.
Good luck on the path.
I stalk the larder of the Duchessa herself.
This area looks slightly empty. These are the two little puddles here. Nothing around. Alright, so Prophet Lebioda statue.
Don't crowd around.
I speak to anybody here.
I say unto you, if men were but to let the prophet Lepiota's teachings into their hearts,
greeting
this world,
take me with you, please, please.
Thus what? Raise
how
your voices with mine.
Than
oh,
wine.
Prophet Lepiota,
do you know how to swing a sword?
I swear to live the
tip of the hat to the Thorny's victim.
I swear to live.
Well, what is signature?
How goes
you, handsome knight?
There's a face no doubt could help.
Why are you here, Witcher?
Nobody wants to talk with me, why?
Fetch this empty dead sweep up here, botch it all.
Ah.
The Butcher of Bluffigan called to be the savior of Tucson. Interesting.
Why won't you speak with me?
Drink! Give me a drink!
Any chance I can climb up with you?
Work doth one know.
Slow. My head shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
No. That's really weird. I stumbled upon a quest of helping them build this statue, but I have no idea what's happening.
Nothing aside for my dotage.
Works hard on the nerves, eh? That's why you're so great.
Boy, is my balance ready to blow.
Sticky keys. Stupid sticky keys. What's this? Ah, abandoned temple. So they're making a statue. Why is it abandoned? Does anybody know? Well, Well, let's see. Make a save game.
Spectre in a place like this? Behind a wall? Someone must have woken something to follow up. Spirit can't rest in peace. Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work.
That was easy. I stumbled upon a quest. How do I remove the stupid? How do I remove this? Like that.
Rest in peace now.
So is this the quest? What does it say? Ah, it's Manticore, so... it's different. So it's just a scavenger hunt. Okay, no problems. But what now? It says that there is a road here. I just want to see what's happening here. Ah, there is something here. Just some ruins, nothing specific. Ah, soon grand unveiling. One wall, second wall. Alright, so it's just the walls of the old property around the temple, around the monuments. Is the game gonna tell me that this is the edge of the map? Most likely.
Maybe I ought to turn around.
Yeah, so there you go, that's the edge of the map basically. So let's go knock off this little area there. And then deal with Coronata problems, I guess. So 1, 2... 3 Verse 5. Alright, let's go down there. Oh, a ship actually. The archer.
Kill him, you son of a Tarkmanch!
I'm too late to surrender.
Magic!
Boom, cut in half. You wait until I loot, then I'll set you free. I'll kill you in a moment. Great ship you have there. Let me loot, man. Let me loot. Lot of stuff. Uh, only question is, why can't I loot this? Why can't I loot this? Okay, now I can. Wait. Where's the button? Come on, give me the option. Come on. Like this. Yeah, nothing special. Alright, let's liberate the guys.
But why even bother? What did they hope to steal? Hammers? A hunk of stone?
I see. Alright. High time I set off.
Big feet to fill. But I don't even have that on my list here. And now I'm straight back here. I hate when they do this. I don't want to move like that. The question is, can I move here by land? Probably the game is gonna tell me stop, turn back. Let's see. Come on. I don't think I should do this during night. I can't see anything. I really can't see shit. Stupid sticky keys. Let's meditate. It's easier to swim when I can actually see. So, do you have to turn around? Let me catch breath first. Is the other one here? Doesn't look like it. Ah, it's in the cave. Right. Let's carry it. Or something else. No, it's the stupid thing. Alright, let's make a save game. Come on, what are you? Problem. How is that a hit? Come on. Come here, you blind shit.
Show me what you got.
Come on. That's the trick, how to kill it. Okay. Well, what do we have here? Anything useful for me? Nothing there. On this side, nothing in the center, so let's climb. What do we have here? Solid. Very solid. Damage journal. Well, that was good. Very helpful. Now, where do I want to go, actually? Let's see if the game is gonna let me go this way. Probably not. But let's try, see how far can I get there. If not, I really want to go back to the cave to finally clear it out. I think I should be strong enough now. Is this the edge of the map?
Maybe I ought to turn around.
Yeah, it is. So, basically there, yes. But that's strange that I can go here, but I can't go here. They decided to cut it off that way. They didn't want to design this big area over here. So let's go there and take a fast travel to Chukote Cave. Maybe I can kill those things right about now. And I want to finish this part of the map and go back to the city to sell some stuff that I have. Statue is coming along. Should be done. Almost. Where's that fast travel now?
Keep calm. Start no brawls.
Let's do the stupid Chukote cave. It's gonna be a rough fight, but should be able to finish it now. Where is it? Down there. Alright, so where is that quest? This one? Yeah. Alright, let's take a look.
What's new, handsome knight?
Good day.
Oh, I'm too heavy now. Alright, since I'm too heavy, I think I should first go to some kind of a...
That grunt will be the end of me.
Some kind of a village or city, probably.
Funny thing, I'm off to the bells, quick as a flash.
Blimey.
Those girls can't wait to see me.
And then...
Roof.
Or maybe...
Salutations.
He can't speak, that's weird. Let me go... to the... Where do I go first? Let's go... here. And now... there. Let's have a nice stroll into Son. That guy is drunk. Yeah, I'm not gonna sell those. Do I sell anything else here? That's the question. No. Farewell.
So long.
All right, now I'm very light. Now I'm super light. Let's see, 75, 170. Finally. Now let's go to the cave. There's the fast travel on the left, and I'm going to the Chukote cave.
You're looking well. Top form, my dear. Cheeks.